In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. And it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you will never leave the Harlan alive. Well, my granddad's dad walked down Kettering's mountain, and he asked Dilly helping to be his bride. Said, won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler? We'll never leave a holler alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking. You spend your life just thinking of how to get away. No one ever knew there was their mountains till a man from the northeast arrived, waving $100 bills. He said, I'll pay you for your medros, but he never left Harlan alive. Well, Granny, she sold out cheap. They moved out west of Pineville to a farm where pig were rich land river wines. Now that they danced them with chicken, they laughed and sang a new song. We'll sail with Nell and their little Harlan out of line. Times they got hard and tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. Well, they went and dug for Harlan coal and sent the money back to Granny, but he never left Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and to spend your life thinking of how to get away. And the sun comes up about 10 in morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave. In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I traced my bloodline. And it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you will never leave Harlan alive.